and Taylor.
Hi, Chad.
What's up? We're gonna check out my mansion right now, okay? All right, yes, hi, how are you? Here's my kitchen. This is the fridge.
What's going on?
Got lots of beer, lots of meat. These are the garden burgers for the wusses. A little tequila. Keep it nice and cold. Keep that cold. Let's check out my pantry. Pringles, cookies, you know, just your basic, not very good for you food.
This is my favorite thing in the kitchen, the new tone.
The new tone.
It works?
It does, it works.
Hey, wake up. Yeah. Wake up.
Awesome. Take a rest. Let's go in the living room. Kind of like a psychedelic furs meets a Bauhaus meets Queen too. Cause it's got that glam rock thing going on a little bit. It's where we get romantic, fireplace. You know? We just moved in 4 months ago, so we actually haven't used the fireplace yet, but
very romantic.
We're gonna get romantic there, I promise. This is my parents' old piano. There's a picture of my mom and dad in the 70s. It's very attitude. Should we go upstairs now? I'll show you my office. These are drums.
Oh, drums.
Drums, yes.
I recognize this kit.
Recognize that kit, don't you, Chad?
Yep, this is the kit we just used with us when we were on tour together
yes.
for like four
and
months.
Then you threw me off the riser with this drum set one night in
England. I was hammered.
I bought this drum kit because it's an exact replica of Stuart Copeland's drum kit from the 80s. And it actually sounds like crap, but I just wanted it. This is our bedroom. This is where all wonderful goes down.
Love Palace.
This is pretty much designed by Mimi. I'm learning to live with the pink. We just got these new curtains. I think they're neat. They're long, but Mimi says that's the style, so we're sticking with it. This is just like our friend wall. Now we're entering the music part of the house.
You're supposed to be here for the lesson. Come on,
I
need a lesson.
Dude, I forgot. I'll play something with you. The Queen is the world poster.
This is the fine piece.
Don't touch it.
Okay. That's enough, you've seen enough.
Don't touch it.
Don't even look at it.
It's from Pat Smear. He gave it to me. Ow, my foot. Yeah, dropping names. Here's the entertainment system. It's a very stupid rock musician thing to do, but it's got the DVD and the surround sound. It's it right there.
Oh.
And then this comes down. This is really neat.
And look at this.
Yeah, you got a little telephone built into it, speakerphone, massage.
Get the out of here.
This, when you get the TV flowing, just sitting around,
the
talking.
Vibrating thing is nice.
The lamest CD I have. Journey.
Journey's good.
Pat Benatar, Best Shots.
That's not lame.
Loverboy, super hits. This is where I take my Olympic swims every day.
You get up and do what, about
40,
65 40, left?
45, 50.
45, 50?
Yeah.
No.
I find it offsets my lifestyle. Diving board. I'm diving, I'm bored, I'm on the diving board.
Do these guys ever bug you?
No, these people are they're pretty cool, I guess. I don't know, I haven't met them yet.
They know that like a big rock star lives next door?
Oh, I don't think they understand the degree of what's happening here.
Right.
But
it hasn't really dawned on them yet.
No, I don't think they know exactly who's next door.
Right, because they'll have the long lenses out here pretty soon.
Yeah. Check out the view, guys.
Look at the view.
Check out the view.
Go ahead.
It's beautiful.
Look at the view.
You guys.
Get
the view.
The cameras.
The view.
Run a little slow motion there.
A little slow-mo. Jam a little Floyd. It's beautiful. The money shot. It's kind of a laid-back California vibe up here. Now, I told you guys, it's totally uncool to come over to somebody's house and just totally treat it like, you know, it's just some scum pit or something.
I can't believe
this. This isn't a frat house, right? This is the last time I do anything with you guys ever again. Get off my lawn!
Pick up those cigarette butts!